Hello guys, this is Raul here, and today I'm going to show you how to use TeamViewer for mirroring your Android screen on your computer. So let's get started. So that for that you need to download TeamViewer Quick Support on your mobile. So search for TeamViewer and select this one, TeamViewer Quick Support. Just tap on it, and I already downloaded and installed it. So I'll just go ahead and click open. So it will take some time and then populate the TeamViewer ID. This is the ID that I need to enter when I launch the TeamViewer from my desktop. So let's move on to the desktop now.
Yeah, so now I have gone ahead and downloaded the TeamViewer 12.0 for my computer. So let me show you. So I will leave the link in the description section. You can go ahead and download the same. So once you have downloaded and installed it and you launch it, this is what you are going to see. So we are interested in this control remote computer. So here enter the partner ID that will be visible on your Android screen once you have installed TeamViewer Quick Support on your Android. So enter the same ID here and then click on select remote control, this radio button, and then now click on connect to partner. So now you will get a pop-up on your Android screen saying allow remote support. Would you like to allow this PC to remote support your Android device? Just click allow. So now the TeamViewer is try to connect, and you will get another pop-up saying quick support will start capturing everything that's displayed on your Android screen. So just click start now in the same pop-up, and now you can see that the Android screen is mirroring on the laptop. So now if I perform any operation, say like if I move between pages, if I launch the Play Store, or if I want to check the root status, if I want to launch the File Explorer, so all these kind of operations you can perform, and it will be mirrored very effectively using this TeamViewer software. So guys, this is how you can use TeamViewer to mirror your Android screen on your computer. And if you want to close this connection, you come to Quick Support and here click on this cross button on the top right, and you will be able to close this connection. Yeah, so guys, this is how you can use TeamViewer. So hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. See you in the next video. If you have any queries, just let me know and I will help you out. Bye for now.